Said, as can now we receive ask God to give you at least one city, at least a village, and for some of us, nations. The grace for nations is coming on people. The grace to take cities. The capacity to take communities. That is what the prophet said, that in the last days, the mountain of the Lord's house shall be exalted above the mountains, and nations shall flow into it. Ask God to show you the vision of the harvest and your role in it. Ask Him to show you territories, communities. It might start from where you came from. I don't care if you live in Lagos, you are in the corporate world. I don't care if you are an MD or whatever you're doing. We are a Davidic people. All Davids build God a house. There are seven major qualities of a Davidic people. They go to war. They risk their life to take territories for God. And all of them have a dream to build God a house. Even if it's one village church. Even if it's one community church. Even if it's one city church. Even if it's one continental church. Even if it's one. God, give me this city. God, give me this community. God, give me this campus. God, give me this secondary school. God, give me this market. Everybody cry out.